guys, so I forgot to intro this, but I'm Black Friday shopping today and I'm in the mall. So I'm just gonna show you guys around where I go. We'll see how much footage I get, but I'm in Anthropology right now and it's about 11 a.m. So I think we're gonna go to two different malls and I'm shopping with my friend that I always shop with every year. And I think I'm gonna mostly focus on looking at what I wanna add to my Christmas wish list this year, but then get gifts for friends and family. And I'm in Anthropology right now. This is little tea towels. Honestly, how much is this one? Oops. I might get this one for my boyfriend's mom because she always needs more tea towels. And they have a golden retriever. And I think this is really cute. And her son's a singer, the boy I'm seeing. So I thought this would be really cute to get possibly. It's on sale, the whole store is, but this store is crazy busy, which I am obviously not surprised by. It is Black Friday. Yeah, the whole store is 30% off, which is great. Okay, so I'm thinking of getting this journal for my black, or what is it called? Like Secret Santa, because the girl wanted pens or stationery or picture frames or candles, and me and her really bond on like stationery items. It's just a basic journal, but I thought this print was cute, and it's like after the discount like $6. I'm gonna get her something else because we have a $15 limit. I want to see if I can like get myself in frame. Like I mentioned, I'm getting a super cute tea towel. And then I've been debating on putting this on my wish list, and it's on sale 50% off here, so I might as well get it. This like long V-neck mustard sweater. Let's see. I really like it, and it's like only $30 after the discount, which for Anthropology is really good because originally it was $100. So I'm gonna pay like, yeah, $30 for it. So super oversized. Really cute. These are so soft. These sweaters, I don't know how to describe them, but they're like the softest thing. I kind of want it for Christmas, but they're barely on sale, so I won't get it today for myself. I want to focus on gifts, but you could feel it through the screen. So soft. They have different types. They have like a V-neck. They even have like crop tops, but that's not really my style too much. And then they have like different colors, but I like the white one. They have a turtleneck. I like the scoop neck, but I don't see it. The other one was a V-neck. But maybe online if they have it. But I really like that. This store doesn't have too good for sale. I am gonna also ask for Christmas. I kind of want this vest, the faux leather looking one, and I've seen some employees wear them, and I think it's really, really cute. Like, it's kind of cropped or like not too long, which I wish was longer, but that's okay. I can wear something longer. So I'm wearing this like t-shirt jacket from here that I've had for about a year. And I kind of want to ask for a different color, in a different color. Yeah, so I actually think I see it over here. One moment. I kind of want the same t-shirt jacket, but in this color. I think it's really cute. It's like a caramel, kind of almost with a pink undertone. I think it just looks more brown on camera, but it has definitely some like very, very light pink undertones in person.
Remember, the faster you drink, the less it burns.
I only have a double chin, it's fine. I cannot drink this in two gulps. Or one gulp, sorry.
No, you can gulp, but like just don't put it down. Just drink all of it at once.
Ginger root, turmeric root, chinchilla root, and flower black pepper.
Here, we do a little boomerang here.
Vive organic immunity boost shot. I'm scared. Wait, I'm not good at this stuff.
Ready?
Getting my health in.
Okay. What is this good for? Okay.
Everything. Digestive health, okay?
I did it.
It's good for your gut health.
Black Friday, being healthy, getting my steps in, taking the shots. It's just gut health mostly. It just burns a little bit in the throat.
I love it.
Hi everybody, so it is the next day now and I just wanted to end off this video by giving you guys a haul and showing you what I got on Black Friday, because I always know that I want to watch whatever people got on their Black Friday hauls. It's probably like that, and Christmas hauls, like my favorite ones to watch. So I feel like I got a decent amount of stuff, but I didn't go too crazy. But then at the same time, with everything added up, I spent a lot of money. So yeah, but I would say most of what I got was not for me, so that's good. I really tried to focus on like Christmas presents, and I even have a friend who has a birthday on Monday that I'll be seeing her on. So yeah, let's just get right into it. So the first thing I wanted to actually show you guys is what I'm wearing, but I saw it was on sale at Anthropologie, which is my favorite clothing store, and it was an additional 50% off of the already sale price. Let me just show you guys what it looks like. So it is, I feel like these are really trendy right now, these kind of sweater v-neck sleeveless kind of things, and you'll like layer them because it's winter. So it's pretty like lengthy. It covers the bum, which is my favorite for especially this time of year, and it's this really pretty mustard color. I only saw it in this color, but I like this color. The only other clothing item I got for myself, this super cozy soft Sherpa. I normally get these kinds of Sherpas, I don't have that many, but in like creams or like neutral colors pretty much. And they did have this in a white, and I was debating, but then I was like, something about the baby blue, it's like a winter ice baby blue to me, and something about it called to me. And I bought three more books. So the first book I got is The Four Winds by Kristen Hanna. And it's a historical fiction book, and it takes place during the 1920s and the 1930s in the US. So it takes place during the Great Depression, like before and then during, but it's like with fictional characters. I thought this would be a cool way to learn more about this time period in the US, and I've just been eyeing it and finally went ahead and got it. All these books are also fairly different genres, so that's always nice. The next book, I feel like I've seen on like the Goodreads and Amazon book charts as like one of the most popular books right now, and it is Apples Never Fall by Leanne Moriarty. But yeah, this book is more of like a thriller, which I really love. And basically the first question is, if your mother was missing, would you tell the police, even if the most obvious suspect is your father? So it's these several siblings who are caught in a dilemma, like, do you tell on your dad for what he did because it involves your mother? Like at what points do you protect your father versus your mother? And it just gets really intense about this family drama, essentially. So I wanted to read it because who doesn't love reading about drama? The last book I got is People We Meet on Vacation. I'm actually going on vacation to Florida next month, and I thought this would be really fun to read while on the beach on vacation. But basically it is about Poppy and Alex. They have nothing in common. For years they have been the very best of friends, and they do live apart, but every summer for 10 years they have basically taken a week and have taken a vacation together. So they're long distance friends, but every summer they meet up for a week. Something happened 2 years ago where it ruins their entire friendship. Poppy pretty much has everything that she should want, but she's stuck in a rut and she doesn't know what to do about it. And her go-to person to ask for advice during this rut is Alex, but they're not talking, they're in a fight. So now she's trying to convince her best friend, Alex, to take one more vacation together. Will their friendship get resolved? We'll see. So that's the last book that I got. My friend, her birthday's on Monday. We're going to dinner together. I went to Free People because she always complains about how she loses her sunglasses, and I remember going to Free People with her. I got her these sunglasses. I thought they were unique because they're like that, I don't know what it's called, like tortoiseshell brown. Because I literally looked on her Instagram to see what kind of shape sunglasses she likes and what she has. And she has big black sunglasses on her Instagram, so I know she's into those bigger sunglasses. And I really like the shape of these. I also personally like bigger sunglasses. So I'm hoping she'll like these. Me and her like to shop together, and I got the same exact necklace in silver. I may have even gotten it when I was with her like a month or two ago, but I remember her eyeing the gold version, and she didn't get it with me. So I'm assuming she hasn't gotten it since, and I really hope not. But it's this multi-layered, it's one necklace that all like clasps into one, but it's a multi-layered necklace, and like one of the layers has like kind of pearls on it. I love the more dainty necklaces. That's more my style and that's more her style. I'm still really in close contact with my core group of friends from grad school in DC, and we're doing a Secret Santa this year. So I was given my Secret Santa, or the person I'm giving the gift to, and she basically wrote some of the things she was interested in. And the thing that we bonded over a lot in school and still do is like stationery items, bullet journaling, planning, washi tape, stickers, pens, all that stuff. And so when I was in anthropology, I saw this journal and I thought she'd really like it. It's really pretty to me. It was on a really good discount because we only can spend $15 on each person. So I had to like be creative with the budget, but it's just a typical journal. I know she loves to take notes all the time and just write things out. So this journal came out to only like $6, which is really good. And then on the way that I was checking out, I found these washi tapes from the brand Rifle Paper Co., which I love. For my dad, he's really into working out, and he's the type of dad that loves nice things but doesn't like to get it for himself. He prefers to like be a good dad and like get my mom or me gifts versus himself. So I always like to go to Lululemon because that's my favorite workout store, and I got him a few shirts that were on sale. The first one is this like kind of maroon t-shirt, and then I got my dad this green shirt, which also I think is really pretty. Green's his favorite color. For my mom, she's very into pajamas, very into all things cozy, so I found this plush robe that has like stars on sale. So I ended up also getting my mom some PJs. So there's this like, I thought this was a really pretty design. It's just like abstract, I guess, like paint strokes and a button up. And I really like this from the store Soma, by the way. If you get hot when you sleep, like they have this really cool fabric technology that's just like, don't mind my dog coughing, that's really cool to the touch. So if you have that struggle and you need something that's like cooling like on your skin at night to help you sleep, I suggest their stuff. So I also found these pants, just basic pants that go all the way down. And one of my favorite colors to wear is this like mauvey pink. And I thought like this together would be a cute PJ combo. And then there's this like satin tank top that's also very cool to the touch. And it just feels like thick and luxurious and just so nice to wear. And then the last thing I got for her was this PJ set, shirt and a pair of pants. And she just loves these. It's one of those things, you know, you need pajamas every night. And she loves, these are her favorite. And she doesn't like go to the store super often herself. These are always on sale during Black Friday and the holiday season. And the last thing I got is from Anthropology, and it is this tea towel. I think it is so pretty, top pink, and it's called Singing Dogs, and it's got like texture to it with the hair. I got this for my boyfriend's mom because she is constantly having tea towels in her kitchen. Like my mom's not much of a tea towel person, but my boyfriend's mom is. And they have a golden retriever, and her son's a musician, and I just thought this would be so cute. Her dogs do tend to destroy tea towels, so let's hope they don't do that. I know she'll probably place this higher up so they won't, but this was on sale and I just thought it was too gorgeous to not get it for them. Again, sorry about my dog. But yeah, that is basically what I got for people, and I feel like it was a lot but not a lot. I definitely spent a lot of money. So thank you guys so much for watching my Black Friday video and haul. And I'm really excited for the holiday season. It's my favorite time of year. Let me know guys if you went Black Friday shopping, and if you did, what did you end up getting? Thanks again for watching, and have a great day and night whenever you're watching this. Bye.